Teddy Chook's Poetry Part 5. When the blinds are drawn, Teddy sprints across the lawn. What do you have for me? Been on the roost, I'm very hungry. The egg has popped out, could you hear me shout? The swamp hens are at war. We can hear them as we sit. Better run for the door, or we might get hit. Even the birds are sparring, the chook vet is almost scarring. Then it's all gone, and Teddy's adventures go on. The breakfast bar is alive today. Some of the birds will fly away. The sounds are better than music to one's ears. The rain has dampened a few of their fears. Teddy Chook is queen of the retreat. She likes to watch her friends all eat. Actually, she really loves meat. And I sit and watch from my little seat. Of a morning she runs over to say hello, and then for her day off she will go. A swamp hen sprints across the lawn, then it pecks Chatty as she does yawn. What are you all doing, you little pest? I will peck you soon with one of the best. She now cackles at the back door. Surely she does not want more. Some people travel the world to see. I am happy with my world and me. Love, Teddy Chook.